Please talk about their first performance at the 100 Club Punk Festival in September 76.
What did you sing?
The Lord's Prayer.
And didn't you mix it with some mixed...
Yeah, every ridiculous song you could think of that we didn't like Twist and Shout.
The idea to do it was to play to bore the pants off everyone, so they'd chuck us off. But in the end we got more bored than everyone else and went off the stage.
The Mania.